as the object of samatha meditation is not specified. It can be a conceptual object or a sensory perception, and it can be one or many. So now let's practice open awareness. Open your eyes. And we are going to continue with the meditation. This time, instead of just limiting our attention to the breath, you want to open up our awareness of what's happening in the senses. So open your eyes, lower them, and maintain an unfocused gaze. You're not trying to stare at anything, you're not trying to focus on any particular object. You just want to keep the eyes open, to be conscious that seeing is happening. But don't grasp or stay at one particular object. With the eyes open, be conscious that the eyes are seeing. But besides seeing, what else can the mind be aware of? What else can the mind be conscious of? Besides seeing, the mind can also be conscious of sounds, be conscious of hearing, besides seeing and hearing, you can also be conscious of bodily sensations. You can also be conscious of movements of the mind. If you hear an unusual sound, the eye catches a glimpse of the door opening, what happens to the mind? Goes there, being curious to know what it's about. Rest the mind from thinking and allow it to flow among the senses. Thoughts may come and go. It's okay. Don't push them away. Don't follow them. But just notice that they are there. Let them go. And come back to be aware of your senses. Please keep your eyes open. I'm sure that many people here are used to meditating with their eyes closed. But this is a workshop, and we are trying to experiment and explore the possibilities of samatha. So don't just stay with your old habit patterns. Open up to explore new avenues. Don't stay on, don't grasp at any particular object. If by habit the mind should just rest on the breathing process, don't just stay there, don't try to pull it away either. As the mind goes to the breathing process, ask the mind, what else can it be aware of besides breathing? If you are sleepy, nodding away, all the more reason why you should open your eyes. If you are restless, having a lot of thoughts, also it's better to open your eyes. Once in a while, check your back. Is it straight? Check your body. Is it relaxed? Check your eyes. Are they open? Thoughts may come and go, but don't push them away, don't pursue them. Let them go, come back, to be aware of the senses. If the mind is not pulled by thoughts, what can it be aware of? Is the back straight? Body relaxed. Eyes open. If the mind is not thinking, what can it be aware of? You're not trying to investigate anything. You're just resting the mind from thinking, keeping it occupied with the senses. the back straight, body relaxed, eyes open. Is the mind flowing with the senses? And not getting caught up in thoughts. What's the mind doing? Are your eyes open? Back straight, body relaxed. Mind flowing with the senses and not getting caught up in thoughts.